Another Houston guy, Jimmy Butler. Thompson. Deep three is good. Launching himself, trying to get the foul call. And instead, an empty possession by Nigeria. Great defense by the United States. And on you, it's Thompson with back-to-back three-pointers. That shot was off and hit Aminu. Durant's thinking about it again. Out to Thompson. Good option on the wing. Klay Thompson with another three. His career, but he was eventually diagnosed with something called thoracic outlet syndrome. And trying to rebuild his NBA career. Thompson knocks down another three-pointer.
I was so impressed with his defense. I mean, he made Kyrie Irving take and make some tough shots as he hits another three-pointer.